Historic lock, California. Look at this. This is the original street from the Old West. These are the Chinese community that built the Transcontinental Railroad. And they were sort of given the land over here. I have to look that up on Wikipedia, but it's L-O-C-K-E. Lock, California. Well, here, right here.
That'd be it, right here.
Largest, most complete example of rural agricultural Chinese-American community in the United States. Prior to 1915, this area consisted of four buildings, part of the Lock Ranch, known as Lockport. The name is shortened later shortened to Lock. 1915, fire consumed Chinatown District, nearby Walnut Grove. This is interesting about Walnut Grove. I always thought Little House on the Prairie was based over here in California, but it's actually Minnesota. Displaced residents. Here on rented land, the Chinese community proceeded to establish a post office, school, theater, restaurants, saloons, food markets, dry goods, stores, a church, gambling halls, brothels, and a number of other businesses. Lock flourished and at one time supported a permanent population of 600 residents. A thriving Chinese town in its heyday, Lock residents exhibited a resilient spirit to survive and persevered throughout the 20th century. Together they withstood the constant threat of fire, floods, the pain of poverty, the bitterness of discrimination and despair of neglect, and the emptiness of social abandonment. In 1971, Lock was listed as on the National Register of Historic Places, and by 1900, Lock was named a National Historic Landmark. In 2005, the County of Sacramento subdivided Lock, and for the first time, building owners could purchase the land beneath their buildings, a right previously denied by the Chinese, by the Alien Land Law of 1913. Can you believe this? This land was all rented to them, the buildings on top of which, or the land on top of which, was not allowed to be purchased by the Chinese. All the way from 1913. On the 100th anniversary of the founding of it, Lock stands as a testament to its first residents and continues to embody the extraordinary efforts of by generations of Chinese in developing agriculture in California. Beautiful. So this is, I believe this is going to be the same thing in Chinese translation. Let's check them out. The beauty of this. Look at this. And they got the number 1915. I recognize that. 1900, 1990. Yeah. So anyway, let's take a walk down whatever street this is. And this, some of these buildings here have been here for probably around 100 years. So yeah, for hundreds of years in the Sacramento Delta, 1852, George Lock. I'll just go in slow enough to let you read this. I want to read it back myself. I'll read it later when I make the video. Just pause the video as you go by. You can read this stuff. Okay, back to the top. Most of the buildings. This is very interesting stuff right here, dude. Like I said, I have not been here since probably over 20 years. I haven't been to Lock. But they have a great steakhouse over here. Opium dens, brothels, they had the whole thing back in the old days. Okay, let's take a walk down. What is this? Lockport. That's the original name of the town, Lockport. Beautiful. This must be the old brothel sign, huh? Consorts. Interesting. We'll come back and go down this little alleyway. I want to go take a walk down here. I just love the birds. Museum is closed. The Loch Ness. Too funny. Play on words there. These poor buildings are probably condemned because it's leaning over so bad, but they left it there for historic significance. You know, that's an original building probably in the old days. This is too funny right here. Al the Wops. I think this is the place with the great steak dinners. 1934. Are they open yet? I don't know. I don't think they're open till. They might be. Hello. They are open, but it seems to be more of a bar than what I'm looking for. Another little alleyway. I love it, man. Strange cargo, loot booty. What's this? More stuff for sale. Bookstore, looks like. Just take a walk down here. I really don't want to walk down these alleys that people live down there. It's like walking in their backyard. Kind of rude. Kitty. Yeah, I don't really want to walk down through there. That's kind of rude, I think. Chinese cultural shop. What is this? Save Lock. This entire street is on the historical register. So these look like, that must have been what it looked like back in 105 years ago. Oh, the tunnels they're talking about. They want to drill tunnels for water to ship water from Northern California all the way to Southern California. And they're fighting the tunnels and that. Okay. I don't know if that got defeated yet, or I'm pretty sure it did. Stop the tunnels campaign. Lock Boarding House. California State Park. Alright, so let's go down here. Chinese school. So you can see, it still has the appearance of the 1915 look to it. Oh, fat kitty. Run, little kitty. Now what is this? Dr. Sun Yat-sen. And Confucius. Role model for teachers through the ages. Very cool. His teachings and writings we still practice them today. And we say Confucius said this, Confucius told us this and that, and we still use those wise sayings today. I so want to walk down through there, but I don't know. What is this? Memorial Park? See, it shows if the relief. See the railroad here? So the best I can describe, and I may be wrong, but I think that the Caucasians, after the railroad was completed, wanted to isolate the Chinese community in one spot so they didn't have to integrate or mix with the that's not what the point of America is. We try to everyone tries to live together here in the United States, but in those days it was a very different world. And so they said, let's put all the Chinese in one spot, keep them together in their own, and we'll keep them away from us, type thing. And that's how this community was kind of in a time machine, or isolated for many years. Plus, you know, it's based on racism, you know, I mean, it really is. When the people who own the land here only rented the land for over 100 something years, or close to it, and wouldn't let them own the land underneath it, let them build on it, temporary. Hundred years is temporary. It's a very short amount of time, really. But yeah, I love this. This is cool. I love these pergolas. This is a nice one. I like the arch. Beautiful. Designated a National Historic Landmark. All right, so let's go down, what did I say? Let's go for a walk. There's lots of cats around here. There's another cat. I don't know if it'd be rude to walk down through between these buildings or not. It still has the smell and the feel and the look of the original town of Locke. I love the wood sidewalk too. I think these are residences. Yeah, people live here. I might be encroaching and being rude. Let's get out of here before we get in trouble. Definitely love the country feel of the place. Get back. I think we go here. so quiet and peaceful back here. This is that building that is leaning over so bad. You see that? I don't know if I'm standing up straight and you can see that the building is kind of leaning. Let's go be nosy. Definitely bulged out right here. But this is what I love. I love original buildings like this. I'm glad they did not condemn it or tear it down. Okay, this is the big highway right here. Yeah. Evidently, people are still living down here. Interesting. Let's take a walk down this way for a moment. Building has giant bracing the building to prevent it from falling over any worse. Inside, but you can see that it's definitely in a state of disrepair. But they're trying to preserve it for posterity. It's an original building, I'm guessing. Kind of encroaching on people's private property. Let's get out of here. Don't want to be rude. Let's go. All right, so party peeps, that is the tour of Locke, California. Beautiful place. Love places like this. And it's so quiet and cool. And the birds chirping. Love it. Is this cafe open? Moon Cafe. Chop Suey and Chow Mein. I don't think they're open this morning. Does not appear to be a cafe. It appears to be a knick-knack type shop today. All right, so let's go find some more adventures. Hope you enjoyed the tour of Locke, California.